Hi, my name is Jesse, and today I'm going to show you the Aquametro Oil & Marine Contoil VZF2. This is a great product that I think you're going to like. It's perfect for keeping your ship or vessel running smoothly and efficiently. This is the Contoil VZF2. Since 1928, Aquametro Oil & Marine has been among the leading manufacturers and suppliers of measurement, optimization, and monitoring solutions for all kinds of fluids on ships, vehicles, and industrial applications. The Swiss-German-based company is a true expert in flow and consumption meters for all market segments where fuel needs to be monitored. The Contoil VZF2 is a flexible flow meter for fuel, mineral oil, heavy fuel oil and many other oily-like liquids. It's used for consumption measurement of various combustion engines, a reliable solution for any application where fuel oil is consumed. The Contoil VZF2 comes in sizes of DN15 to DN50 and variable process connections such as threads and flanges in DIN, YIS and ENSAI. The different sizes make it possible for the VZF2 to measure in flow streams from 20 liters per hour at a DN15 and up to 30,000 liters per hour at a DN50. What makes the Aquametro Oil & Marine's VZF2 unique is its multifunctional display and adjustable outputs. So it's possible to set the parameters on the display to volume, mass, actual flow rate, process temperature and more. It's all super easy to operate with these two buttons. Contoil fuel oil meters work on the volumetric principle of a rotary piston meter. This is also referred as a positive displacement meter. The main features of this measuring principle are large measuring ranges, high accuracy, and suitability for high viscosities. Flow disturbances do not influence a proper operation. Leading manufacturers of oil burners and operators of heating systems, ships, or diesel engines rely on Contoil fuel oil meters, and with good reasons. Due to this and the toughness of the VZF2, the flow meter is very popular in the maritime industry. But please be aware that the arrow in the housing is in the direction of the flow. The flow meter can be installed in any position without any special modifications, except for an upside down. The electronic display unit is rotable in 90 degree steps in an installed position. To obtain best performance, non-return valves should be mounted after the flow meter. So, if you're looking for a robust, accurate and easy to install flow meter for fuel, oil or other oily liquids, the Aquametro VZF2 is your go-to. If you have any question, please leave a comment or contact us directly. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube channel.